Hi, Cancer. It's Elle here to do your weekly snippet. This will be for September 29th through October 5th. Let's go ahead and jump into it. It's three cards. Two cards came out here for the angel answers, but let's go ahead and see what this is about. Do know that you can get a reading just like this every week for your energy for $10 a month. It is a monthly subscription. It's doing fairly well, is new, but if you're at a place in your life where significant change is taking place, you know it, you feel it, you're ready to have change and you just want guidance weekly, take advantage of that. All right, so let's get into it. Awakening, yes. So judgment card, it looks like things are changing. You're seeing things from a different perspective. This is the Hangman. It looks like some shakeup, some upheaval in your foundation is here. You are seeing things from a different perspective. Things are at a temporary stop, halt, because now it's almost like when you toss something up in the air and then you wait for it to come down. It's almost as if you're waiting for the other shoe to drop or you're waiting to pick up the pieces. There is a sense of like permanent changes being made here. Once again, I don't know. And it might be a calling for you to buckle down and just get things done, honor other commitments. And you might even have some spiritual, angelic guidance around you, even in the midst of this upheaval, whether it's at work or at home in your family. There's a shakeup, there's a toss-up, okay? Let's see what the angel answers are for you. Recovery and weight. Wow, if that doesn't go together. So there's a toss-up, right? And the cards tell you, well, you're going to recover what was lost in the toss-up. Just wait. And if it's recovering a relationship, a person, place, or thing, or money, do know that recovery is here for you. This shakeup could have already gone down in your life, and now you're at this phase. This is just confirmation. It may take a cycle, maybe a year cycle, or it's already been a year, and now you're at the place of receiving, recovering. Okay, let's see what the butterfly oracle card is. Seeking and finding. So what you're looking for is looking for you. Do seek. You will find. This is about gathering information. It's about going deeper in regards to yourself, your spirituality, what it is you want for self and those around you, your motives or lack thereof, morals, value system. Seeking and finding, feeling like there is something or someone lost or you are without. And this is an element of looking for finances. I don't know, finances could play a part in all of this. You could be seeking employment, you will find it. You could be seeking information about finances of yours or someone else's or some other entity. Looks like you'll find that information also. This is, okay, something about follow the money. Okay, there you go. Cancer looks like a very interesting week, but it looks like one where you are allowing things to change around you. I wish you the very best. Do know you can get a reading like this every week for $10 a month. Take advantage of that subscription below. Also, the 30-minute phone readings are on sale. The link is below. Also, Cancer, know that I'm praying for you. Pray for me as well. Take care, guys.